avoided that jump by Bellinger, and he'll get a stolen base.
They're either just guessing right, or they, Kelly's got some kind of a tell as to whether he's going to come over or not. I'm guessing it's more of a guess. And again, I think with Moreno back there, you've got to be willing to take some chances if you're going to try to steal bases. It's been a heck of a year for Cody Bellinger. First cup since Javi Baez in 2018 with the 20 home run, 20 steal season.